locally a fruit vegetable known as bitter gourd or bitter melon. It is most known as a treatment of diabetes mellitus or the non-insulin dependent patient. Ampolaya is also easy to prepare and can be used in many different dishes and recipes. But aside of being versatile and delicious, it is also packed with several important nutrients. It is a good source of nutrients like fiber, vitamin C, folate, and vitamin A. It can also help reduce blood sugar. Ampolaya has been shown to improve several markers of long-term blood sugar control, including levels of fructosamine and hemoglobin, A1C. Ampolaya may have cancer-fighting properties. Test tube studies show that bitter melon may have cancer-fighting properties and could be effective against stomach, colon, lung, nasopharynx, and breast cancer cells. Ampolaya could decrease cholesterol levels. Animals show that bitter melon extract may decrease cholesterol levels, which could help support heart health. Nonetheless, human research confirmed this effective is lacking. For overweight, obesity, Ampolaya may aid weight loss. Ampolaya is low in calories but high in fiber. Human and animal studies have found that the bitter melon extracts may also help decrease belly fat and body weight. These ampolayas prevent and protect, zero chemicals and no preservatives. Organic fruits, vegetables have 40 to 90% more antioxidants than commercially produced goods. Choose organic.